Hey guys, what's up? It's Victoria. Happy Monday! Yay, it's Monday and you get to see me. And right as you can. But yeah, sorry Maribel and I haven't seen you guys in like 2 weeks. We haven't posted in 2 weeks because 2 weeks ago we had testing so we couldn't film. We were too busy focusing on tests, going to sleep early. And last week we were both busy. On Monday I didn't have enough time to film a video and upload. And I was also I had filmed a video but it wasn't uploading right. So I was going to refilm but I didn't have enough time. Yeah, and then on Thursday I went to an Imagine Dragons concert. So yeah, I'm so sorry that we have not been on for a while. But we're back now and it's hairstyle DIY week. So I'm going to be teaching you guys two ways to style slash use a fishtail braid. And because I've had a lot of people ask me at school and like my friends from out of school say, oh my god, how do you make a fishtail? How do you do a fishtail? And I'm finally going to teach you guys today because it's really easy. I was able to teach Maribel how to do it. So yeah, let's get on to the video. I hope you guys like it. So to start off, you're just gonna brush your hair so it's a lot easier to braid and it's easy to work with. And then you're gonna bring all your hair to one side of your head. I usually like the left because that's where all my hair is. That's where most of my hair is. So all you're going to have to do is grab all your hair and then split it into two equal sections. So all you have to do is take a small section of hair from the back of your head. I'm going to take a medium-sized piece of my hair so it's faster to braid my hair, because the smaller the sections, the longer it's going to take to braid your hair. But I think if you have enough time, do smaller sections because it'll look a lot nicer. So all you have to do is take a medium section of hair and then bring it over and then join it with the other side. So as you can see there, bring it over and join with the other side. And just keep doing that until you get to your desired length.
Used to be a baby, used to be a lady, thought you were the perfect lover. All the harmony went falling out of key, so now you gotta find another. Now you're talking crazy, saying that you made me like I was your Cinderella. You and me are through though, watch me hit it solo, I'ma do it a cappella. Yeah. Once upon a time, I met the perfect guy. He had that Colgate smile, he had that suit and tie. Mama always said, get a rich boyfriend. You don't gotta love him, girl, you can pretend. You bet I totes believed her, yeah, every word she said. Thought he was gluten-free, but all that I got was bread. Mama always said, nice guys finished last. Beat him at his own game, honey, take the cash. And what a lucky girl you will be. But no, he didn't do jack for me. And if the magic ain't right, time to walk. Used to be a baby.
My hair is really short, like it's hard to bring it over, so I'm just gonna end it here. I'm just gonna take my elastic and tie it around. And yeah, this is what it looks like. It's actually really easy to do. It's a lot easier than you think. Yeah, it only takes like 5 minutes. I usually do it when my hair is wet after I go take a shower if I'm rushing. And if you want to like pin this up, you just take a couple bobby pins and pin it up so it doesn't fall out. This is usually what I have to do because my hair is kind of short and it likes to fall out. So,
this is what it looks like.
This next hairstyle is what I usually do when I'm really lazy and Right after I get out of the shower, I just fishtail my hair in the back of my head. So when I take it out in the morning, it looks all nice, wavy, and curly. If you want like nice, wavy, kind of messy curls slash waves, do this with your hair and it will look fabulous. So for this hairstyle, all you're going to do is practically the same thing that you did for the side fishtail, except in the back. So you're just going to split your hair where your part line is in half and take a small section. For this one, I think you should do small sections so the curls slash waves turn out nice. Take a small section from your hair and put it over and join it with the other side. And do the same thing with the other side. Take a small section, put it over, and join it with the other side. Just continue to do this until you're at the end of your hair.
Some saw the sun, some saw the smoke, some heard the gun, some banned the bow, sometimes the wire.
So that is all you guys have to do. I'm not gonna do all of my hair because that would take way too long for me to do it, and because I'm really lazy and tired, so I'm not gonna do it. But you guys get the point. Just do what you did when you were doing like a side fishtail, except in the back. And when you're done, there's probably gonna be like, well, this is for me. This one, your hair is gonna look like this after your hair is braided there. So I usually just take some bobby pins and pin them down. Usually it takes me like 3-4 bobby pins, and then I go to sleep with it. And when I wake up, I take it out. Undo the braid, and it looks all nice and wavy, and this is what it looks like. Yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed that video and use these hairstyle ideas. And tweet me the pictures of you guys recreating them or don't. Well, my Twitter link is down below in the caption. Sorry, I'm looking at my like checking here because it's really messy right now. On top, and this is my mirror right behind the camera. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I shall see you on Thursday. Don't forget to leave comments below on what hairstyle you want me to teach you guys for Thursday, and I will try and pick the best one and do it. So yeah, it is currently nighttime. Good night, good morning, whenever you are watching this. So good night, you guys. Bye!